To the trouble of founding the Eternian Board of Girl Power, recruit members from across the duchy. And this is the turnout? What ails the girls of Eternia these days? What happened to Girl Power? Surely you agree, Artemia? That sickly, sweet fame seeker, so eager to do anything for attention. And that arrogant old bag who thinks her curves will last out the year. Ha! A fine pair of fools, the both of them. Wouldn't you say, Kikyo? Artemia, I like what your sister Anyiria has been doing with that classical relaxed look. Sister have zero girl power. Sister have more manpower than man! Anyone want some candy? Good! Sweet! This girl power! Yes! Yes, it is! Artemia, admire your girl power! Artemia, give Victoria this! Eternian limited edition! I can really have it? Artemia make bracelets. Sell to many, many trader. Wholesale, side job. Really? You're the one who makes these? Artemia all alone is child, raised by Frosty. So Artemia know what Frosty look like. Artemia even make Frosty with eyes closed. Oh, that's girl power! Girl power! Artemia give to Kikyo, too!
This perfectly captures the essence of those cute little Frosties. I just adore how you've produced every last detail. I envy those amazingly talented hands of yours and humbly request. You make Carbuncle and Rattata's charm bracelets next. That would be lovely, thank you.
Good trick! Good lung capacity! Great fluency! Yours is a strange and wondrous brand of girl power, Kikyo! What have we here? Uninvited guests? Pitiful fools, jealous of our girl power! Grind them to death, ladies!
Thank you.
Christmas blessing!
Before the barbarians begin to rub up on us.
Should I be mad? I feel mad.
Really authentically angry.
And who have we here? Oh my! Familiar faces, one and all, but all grown up. So I ask, why have you come? Do you wish for me to assess your progress so far?
Wait, you don't mean...
Ah, the ardor of youth. Best brace yourselves. A job, a legend born 1,800 years past. Oh, but you'll have to excuse me a moment. Time out!
Huh?
Hmm? And what's this presence? Ah, it seems she found what she was after.
She? Who? And are we going to fight or not?
No need to be hasty, child. My tasty little disciple is nearly here.
Tasty?
Master, it's been far too long.
Mephilia!
You're looking lovely as ever, child. Though it wouldn't kill you to write now and again. Last I heard, you had abandoned yourself to the depths of despair. But now I sense the power of Susanoo within you. He's not the sort to be tamed by someone in a state of spiritual confusion.
It was a mercy I never found his whereabouts during those troubled times. I'd have failed to claim this power, and quite possibly lost much more.
I take it the fellow outside has something to do with it? Well, don't keep him standing there.
Yes, Master.
Please, come in.
Oh, all right then. Pardon the intrusion.
A fine specimen of a man, this one. But you look familiar.
The name is Hayreddin Barbarossa. Captain Barbarossa, if you like. I sought Susanoo by the dying wish of my dear friend Suleiman.
Suleiman, you say? So Mephilia's, he's gone from this world, is he?
Losing him was what first plunged me into my spiral of despair. The cruelty and forum I was forced to play a hand in only made matters worse. Had my elder sister Einherja not shepherded me away from such dark duties, I would surely have. It was just as I regained some measure of sanity that I received word from Barbarossa.
I misread the word Suleiman left me, I'm ashamed to say. And in grand fashion. I'd been sailing waters so misreckoned as to make a man's head swim.
Barbarossa took me aboard for all my haste and delivered me to the anchorite of war.
Only managed to set a wrong course two or three times along the way.
He then bravely offered to guard me from the anchorite's ordeal.
Worth nothing more than anyone with a big axe would have done.
That is how I mastered Susanoo. Alone, I would surely have failed. But with Suleiman's strength, my sister's thoughtfulness, and Barbarossa's support.
The aid of others does not diminish the scale of one's achievements. Indeed, for one who so closed her heart to others, seeing such cooperation is wonderful. A greater accomplishment even than taming Susanoo's fury. And one that I pray will be a greater strength to you than any spell. Ah, but speaking of trials, I am confronted now by these fearless foes you see before me. I would have you, Mephilia, and that gentleman there assist these tired old bones of mine.
What? But...
With delight! Summoner Mephilia Venus is ever ready for a challenge.
Likewise, Hayreddin Barbarossa, first mate of the Black Blades.
Likewise, weak, tired old conjurer Yuliana. such great power. You have grown strong in such a short time, Agnes.
And you, Sage, you're quite formidable for a man of your age.
Ah, that was fun. Had to make this count, given I doubt I'll have much of a part in the coming days. Not until the time is ripe. And you, Mephilia, and your magnificent axemen there, my thanks for your assistance. Now, the Vestal and her followers here are wanted by the Duchy. What will you do? Give chase? Report them to the authorities?
I intend to leave Eternia for a time. There's something on my mind of late.
Is there now? I have an inkling of just what that might be. Very well. But do be careful, child.
I'll be begging your leave as well, sir. My thanks for the excitement. A mighty fine battle it was.
Indeed. Your prowess in combat is as much a breath of fresh air now as 15 years ago.
So you remembered that, eh? You're too kind.
Come visit again any time you please. Farewell, one and all.
Thank you.
Who's the man in the silly clothes?
That would be Old Man TikTok. And he's the reason the chief asked me to bring you here.
By chief, you mean the sword master?
Yeah, that's the one.
This is Praline Alamo, so-called diva of the battlefield.
Where are your manners, TikTok? That's no way to greet a guest.
TikTok? It's you who ought to mind his tongue, urchin.
I am King of Anshine, an honorable consul to the Camer and Profiteer Merchantry.
King? What's so grand about a king? Your parents were less louts than mine, that's all.
What's so... I am king, boy! Kings command respect and adulation by virtue of being king. Are you truly so crassly ignorant?
So what? You think you're better than the chief? Who are that weird thing on your head? I'll say this. You got brass. Oh, wait. Is that bronze?
The royal raiment is not weird. I'll have you know this is the very latest in fashion.
Excuse me, Mr. Jackal. Where will I be performing?
Why, yes. Yes, of course. You've quite the reputation, Miss Diva. I trust the rumors do not exaggerate your talents. I have deigned to introduce your melodious voice and dancing to the people of Anshine. For in my quest to industrialize this land, the people have suffered great pains. In recompense for their long years of labor, I would have them forget their hardship.
Why? We're the Camer and Profiteer Merchantry, remember? We squeeze the people dry, then keep them in line by flashing the duchy's power at them!
I have no idea what you mean.
What? Really? Swordmaster really wants us to do that?
Oh, absolutely! Heard it straight from the chief's mouth.
Well, alright. I can't say I really like this, but I'm a professional, so...
Stop right there! I heard every last word! You've already worked the people to the bone! Now you want to force more labor on them in exchange for a song? I'm not letting that happen!
That's not what I said at all!
You again? Come on, TikTok, you get to help this time! Let's get him! And get him good!
Ooh, that's my cue!
Thank you. I see. I regret my failure to see through his the former king's misdeeds.
Where will the kingdom go from here? How will it function in the absence of its king?
I will take up the mantle of governance for the time being, though that is no lasting solution. Anshime will have to change. With luck, it will become a land led by its people for the benefit of all. What is certain is that it will ever be a welcome home to you and your companions, Lady Vestal. We will pray for your safe journey. Go, and bring your light to all the world.
Say, Chief, what are digits?
Another word for fingers and toes. Why do you ask?
I met this girl who sang a song that went, I gave him my digits, just watch him fidget.
That's awfully macabre.
Right?
Has also reverted.
Wait, something lurks nearby.
Another creature back from destruction!
Here they come!
Thank you.
awaken the crystal before we are beset by more beasts!
Of course.
I'm ready, Aaron.
I'm sure you... Time to get...
Yes. I need a short rest.
Okay.
Has also reverted.
Wait, something lurks nearby.
Another creature back from destruction!
Here they come!
Thank you.
awaken the crisp,
of course. I'm ready, Aerie.
I'm sure you have the hang. Time to get.
Yes.
What is this light? The holy pillar?
It must be. Let us head there again, Agnes. This time, we must ensure we seal the great chasm and cleanse evil from the world.
Yes, I know. We cannot fail again.
How many times now have we seen this light?
Where are Dats and Zats?
I had them take refuge in the hole.
Okay, everyone. Don't forget to watch over me. This is going to work this time. You'll see.
Yes, of course.
Oh, wondrous and beautiful first light! My brooch awaits your divine radiance!
Let's keep watch.
What?
We should watch over Aerie.
Right.
morning. Good morning. Time to wake up. Come now, that's it.
The inn. Again.
And the great chasm?
The taint has yet to lift from the sea, if the view from here is any indication.
So we've been to, let's see. 5 worlds now, correct?
Just what is happening to us, Airy?
Sorry, but I can't really explain it either.
Well, no point in trying to think through the unthinkable. We'll just have to go awaken the crystals here in this world, too.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Ahoy!